We are using a super special cookbook, Carol's Favorites. And she is a resident here in Seward, Alaska. Her and her husband live here in the summers. And she made this cutie little cookbook called Carol's Favorites Volume 2 by Carol Emerson. And we are going to be using recipes from her book. And this is my first time ever cooking anything from here because we just got this cookbook. So we'll see how it goes. The first recipe that I'm working on is brussing it up. So now what I'm doing is cutting all the Brussels sprouts in half, which didn't say to do in the recipe book, but I like to cut mine in half because I like them to eat them when they're smaller. So I already boiled them and drained them. They're hot right now, and I'm just cutting them in half while they're soft before I start cooking them with the bacon. We haven't been able to do a cooking video in a while because I work 1,000,000 hours a week and we haven't had time. But in the fall, we're definitely going to do them more often, also when I know how to cook better. And we ordered some new spices, so that's exciting. So we'll definitely be doing some more of them. But your feedback is so greatly appreciated for these little rookie cooking videos. So here in the pan, we have 2 tablespoons of olive oil, and I'm actually substituting that for butter. The recipe calls for butter, but I don't have any butter. So 2 tablespoons of olive oil mixed with 1 teaspoon of garlic. Don't worry, everybody, I washed my hands. So I'm going to let this sit in here for just a second. The recipe calls for letting the butter melt, but since we don't have butter, I'm just going to let it sit for a few seconds. I'm going to add the bacon and the Brussels sprouts and basically just saute them together with olive oil and garlic. It might be a little bit better with butter depending on your preference, but we're going to test it out with olive oil and see how it goes. All right, I think that's probably good. Do you smell the garlic, babe?
Smells good.
Okay. The recipe says, let it sit until fragrant. So now I'm putting in the bacon, which I probably cooked too much. I wasn't sure how much I should cook the bacon because I'm basically cooking it again. But I kind of overcooked it, but that's fine. I like crunchy bacon. So now we're going to add our little Brusselies. Basically, we just let this saute until it's browned. And since I have a lot of Brussels sprouts in here, it's probably going to take a little bit. So now we're going to check on our Brussels sprouts. See how these little nugs are doing in here. Mmm, it smells good. So the next thing we're going to do is the chicken balsamic, and I actually can't start it until the Brussels sprouts are done because that's my one good pan. So we're just going to wait a second, but the chicken is done. It's already cut up, and we're going to be cooking it.